More than 50 medicines that we consume in our daily life have flouted drug regulation norms and have tested not good quality and standard quality. In fact, this is the information that has been given out by the Standard Drug Controller General of India themselves after they conduct routine inspections of a lot of medicines which we consume in our daily life. Some of the biggest names are, of course, Pantoprazole, Pan-D, medicines that are used for anti-diabetics, medicines that are used for high blood pressure, in fact, medicines that are used for stomach infections or ailments. Also, calcium and vitamin D medications like Shelcal created by Torrent. In fact, the pharmaceuticals like Sun Pharma and Sun Pharmaceuticals have been asked to respond. Many of the companies have responded and said that these drugs seem to be spurious and the batches that have failed the tests have not been created by them. But the CDSCO says that it is pending investigation. Now, the action that has been taken by government is that they have been issued show cause notices and has been asked to clarify why their bats have, you know, failed these tests that are important for these medicines. Some of them have failed an assay test. The expiry dates have also been mentioned by the CDSCO, but we have to be very, very careful. And what are the precautions that we can take as a consumer? Of course, please do not consume these medicines without a doctor's prescription. And that's very important because we are also looking at antibiotic resistance that is developing because of indiscriminate use of antibiotics by people who go and take pills over the counter without a doctor's prescription. So CDSCO conducts these checks regularly on medications, but it's really shocking that even medicines like Pantoprazole or Pantop or Pan-D and Shelcal and others are regularly failing these kinds of quality checks which are being done by the government of India.
If you like the video, do like, comment, share and subscribe.